Trigger warning lamang para sa ating mga manonood. Ang report po na ito ay may pagtalakay sa paksa ng suicide.
Nakakalungkot isipin na ang ilang nakararanas ng depression sumusuko sa paraan ng suicide at sa pagtaas ng suicide rate sa Pilipinas. Isang grupo ang nag-suicide.
Hey viewers, this is Sarah Sunangoti speaking. Today, I'm thrilled to take you on a unique journey. We recently attended an event that combined the power of mental health awareness with the delightful Barbie theme. It was nothing short of extraordinary. There are a group of people dancing their hearts out to the iconic Barbie Girl song. It was a joyful celebration, all in the name of raising awareness about mental health, especially among the youth. Even the students joined in the fun, showcasing their dance moves and highlighting the importance of mental health in their lives. It's heartwarming to see young minds embracing this crucial topic. And let's not forget the little ones. The elementary kids played the classic game Pabitin, creating an atmosphere of joy while subtly emphasizing that mental health awareness can start from a young age. We interviewed a former student who has emerged from tumultuous teenage years of adolescence. He shared with us the challenges he faced during the stage of life, which made him appreciate the importance of mental health.
Okay, good morning everybody. So we are here with Kuya Ezekiel. Okay, so Kuya, di ba nakaagi naman ka sa adolescent stage, di ba?
Yes, of course.
And then, mangutana lang may, like, what are the struggles and the challenges that you face as an adolescent, as a student taking up a maritime strand, Manila?
Sige. As you all know, kanang sa bata-bata, di ba, kanang naman tayo mga problems and all. And then the moment we reach adolescent stage, mas mudagan siya, mas mugrabi. Samot na if kanang nakailagang responsibilities. Ako, I am a breadwinner, I am the eldest out of 5 siblings. And sometimes pa-feel ko nga pressure, and sometimes pa-feel ko that I was rushed by my responsibility. Nga kanang kinahanglan nga ani nga stage, ani nga time dapat inani na nako'y na-accomplish, na nako'y dapat napundar for my family and all. Pero kanang the what you supposed to do is that you gotta enjoy the process, no? Mahalaga nang dali-dalion ka sa uban, but you gotta take time for yourself, no? Don't let others rush things out. Just focus on what you wanna achieve, and also nga kanang reward yourself a little. Like don't just envelop yourself with works, with pressures and all. Kanang surround yourself with positivity. Surround yourself with things that you enjoy the most. Don't lose your passion, because the moment you lose your passion, the moment you lose your inspiration, then that's the moment that you will feel defeated. And most important sa tanan is that let God do the work, Jude. Like, put the trust, your trust in the Lord. So that's how I overcome, and that's what makes me what I am today.
We also had the privilege to speak with a dedicated nurse who was on the event. His insights shed light on the importance of recognizing and addressing mental health concerns.
Thank you.
let's not forget our conversation with one of the staff members who shared their thoughts on what she expects in the event and what we're gonna students learn in the event.
So, good morning. We are with one of the event, right? Okay, so Ate, what do you want to expect? What do you expect from the event, Ma'am?
I expect the event to be successful and the student will enjoy the kind of booths that we prepare.
What do you think the students learn after learn from the booths and from the upcoming events? Kaya, di ba?
Yes, we have another event next week. So we expect the student that learn to that know that mental health is very important because kanang dili na to makita ang tao kanang kasakitan siya, but we must be kind to all people that we encounter.
Beyond these engaging interviews, there were delicious Barbie-themed cupcakes, games, and more. These fun elements emphasize the importance of finding joy even in the unexpected places.
Kakaiba lahat ng bigat ng kahapon ay nawala, nawala. Kung ikaw ay nangangamba dahil di ka katulad nila, huwag matakot, tumaliwas, ipakita kung sino ka, kung sino ka. Nag-isa ka.
Thank you for joining me on this unique adventure today. Please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay connected with our future explorations. Let's keep spreading the message of mental health awareness and kindness, because in the end, we're all in this together. Take care, my friends, and always remember that your mental health is worth celebrating and nurturing. Until next time!